In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Cheltenham. Whether you're traveling with your family as a couple, for a business trip, or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all of the hotels we mentioned in this video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. Jury's in Cheltenham, best for families. When you are traveling with kids, a city like Cheltenham is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families. To be able to enjoy your trip, you need a hotel that has spacious rooms, a child-friendly environment, and amenities you can use to relax. The Jury's in Cheltenham has it all. It's a 4-star hotel in Cheltenham with indoor pool and restaurant. Located 4.2 kilometers from the center of Cheltenham. Nearby attractions include the Pavilion, 0.4 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests paid private parking on site, pool bar/lounge, taxi service, fitness center with gym/workout room, tennis court, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 6 room types you can choose from, ranging from 19 square meters to 38 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, ensuite bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, bath or shower, towels, desk, ironing facilities, heating, electric kettle, wake-up service, wardrobe or closet, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4. Hotel du Vin Cheltenham, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon getaway or want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things to offer. An ideal hotel for couples would be one that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. The Hotel du Vin Cheltenham has all of that. It's a 3-star hotel with bar/lounge near Cheltenham Town Hall, located 850 meters from the center of Cheltenham. Nearby attractions include Montpellier District, 0.2 miles, the Wilson, Cheltenham Art Gallery and Museum, 0.3 miles, and Imperial Gardens, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests parking, bar/lounge, pets allowed, business center with internet access, babysitting, taxi service, conference facilities, and more. The hotel has 4 room types you can choose from, ranging from 18 square meters to 56 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, ensuite bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, coffee machine, bathrobe, bath or shower, seating area, slippers, ironing facilities, tea/coffee maker, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3. Holiday Inn Express Cheltenham Town Center, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Holiday Inn Express Cheltenham Town Center has all of that. The Holiday Inn Express Cheltenham Town Center is a 3-star hotel with restaurant near Cheltenham Town Hall. Located 650 meters from the center of Cheltenham, nearby attractions include Hall's Victorian House, 0.3 miles, the Wilson, Cheltenham Art Gallery and Museum, 0.2 miles, and the Railway Cheltenham, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests paid public parking nearby, free breakfast, conference facilities, newspaper, business center with internet access, baggage storage, 24-hour front desk, and more. The hotel has 4 room types you can choose from, ranging from 3 to 4 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, attached bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, bathtub or shower, towels, safe, sitting area, ironing facilities, tea/coffee maker, electric kettle, wake-up service, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2. Strozzi Palace Suites by Mansley, best high-end / luxurious hotel. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because in our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Strozzi Palace Suites by Mansley has all of that. The Strozzi Palace Suites by Mansley is an upscale apartment within easy reach of Cheltenham Town Hall. Located 600 meters from the center of Cheltenham. Nearby attractions include Everman Theatre, 0.2 miles, The Wilson, Cheltenham Art Gallery and Museum, 0.04 miles, and Imperial Gardens, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests paid public parking nearby, Wi-Fi, complimentary instant coffee, express check-in / check-out, free breakfast, non-smoking hotel, and more. The hotel has 5 room types you can choose from, ranging from 28 square meters to 44 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, bathtub, shower, sofa, towels, sitting area, refrigerator, ironing facilities, heating, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 1. Citrus Hotel Cheltenham, best budget hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Cheltenham, rather than pay a large amount for a room in a hotel, then the Citrus Hotel Cheltenham would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this one is probably the best value for money hotel in Cheltenham. The Citrus Hotel Cheltenham is a 3-star hotel with bar/lounge near Cheltenham Town Hall, located 250 meters from the center of Cheltenham. Nearby attractions include Everman Theatre, 0.1 miles, The Wilson, Cheltenham Art Gallery and Museum, 0.3 miles, and Sanford Park Alehouse, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests paid private parking on-site, free breakfast, conference facilities, non-smoking hotel, taxi service, meeting rooms, 24-hour front desk, and more. The hotel has 6 room types you can choose from, ranging from 18 square meters to 30 square meters. Most of the rooms have an air conditioning, attached bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, safe, streaming services, bathtub or shower, tea/coffee maker, electric kettle, laptop safe, wake-up service, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you.